Ryan O'Neill is the driver.
My line of work is kind of hard to come by.
His reputation, the best wheel man in the city.
Did you ever get caught on one of your jobs?
Hasn't happened yet.
Bruce Dern is the detective.
I'm very good at what I do.
His reputation, the toughest cop in the city.
You saw the man who was driving the car, yet you didn't identify him. Do you got a reason?
I just don't like him.
He hid behind the mask of his own face.
We're working with him?
Walking in the shadows.
Thanks to a genetic abnormality, it was born with physical defects that all humanity consider totally disgusting.
On the edge of violence. Till one day his world was shattered.
It was just like a big brother to you. You just tell me who they are and where I can find them.
You are in the lockdown ward at St. Matthew's Charity. I want to...
Patrick Swayze is...
Dalton. I thought you'd be... bigger.
Opinions vary.
When he's around, anything can happen.
How's a guy like you end up a bouncer?
Just lucky, I guess.
And usually does.
If somebody gets in your face, I want you to be nice.
Don't be rude.
Ask him to walk, but be nice.
Help this gentleman to the door.
Until it's time to not be nice.
So says the fighting philosopher.
The Regis School for Boys, where the country's best families...
Hey, bring that back here!
...send the world's worst students...
If you're gonna kick me out, kick me out.
I'd make four prep schools in 4 years. You're trying for the Guinness Book of Records?
But these boys are in for a real shock.
If you do not produce my father unharmed, I will begin executing the hostages. I'm sure by now.
He's the new kid in town, and the music's on his side.
Let's dance!
Footloose. Inexperienced.
Naughty virgin.
They're a bit disorganized.
Monsters are not real.
We don't know that, sir.
2,000-year-old dead guys do not get up and walk away by themselves.
But when strange things start happening in town...
There's a monster in my closet.
Whoa! Look at that big, scary monster!
이제부터 인생 새로 시작하는 거야.
children to keep them close and on time.
There's something up here!
You're gonna find him.
Mom?
Hello, LA!
rock star is dead.
Bobby!
A groupie has disappeared, and millions are missing.
I think that somebody's trying to rip my company off.
Those were his kind of odds. His name? Ford Fairlane.
Hey, it's Ford Fairlane!
Hey, what are your names, Neil and Bob? Is that like what you do, huh?
A detective who's so smooth.
What is it they call you?
Precocious. Combustionable.
He's aerodynamic.
Fame.
Coop. Everyone knows him.
Hey, you're that guy. The private eye.
You're a poet and didn't know it.
Everyone owes him.
Take this, Ford.
No, money's fine, really. I need cash, moolah, wampum, dead presidents, Michael Jackson, Gerald Ford.
See, that's the difference between a great investigator like me and a piece of spam like you.
Spam?
And nothing they say.
You're a piece of spam. That's what I think of you.
Can throw him.
Mr. Fairlane, when I was 11, I walked in on my father and the Shetland pony he gave me for my 10th birthday. Does that excite you?
I don't know. I never met your father.
But this case can put him back.
I don't need money.
In the black.
I need questions answered. Question number one. Can I have some money?
But when your beat is the music business.
Let me see this check around.
Is this a trick question?
You keep notes on everyone.
Got you.
Priscilla Presley.
Who?
I wouldn't trust that babe as far as I could bowl her.
Ed O'Neill.
Booty tag. Booty tag.
Robert Englund. Tone Loke. Gilbert Gottfried. Sheila E. And Wayne Newton.
What?
Yes, Wayne Newton.
And I gotta defeat a baby.
Oh, he seems nice.
Andrew Dice Clay.
Oh!
Is Ford Fairlane.
Shall I drive his main?
In a movie so hot.
Got something cooking in the microwave?
Get out!
You'd better bring protection.
Oh, maybe it was just a pot pie.
Ford Fairlane.
Are you mad?
I'm ecstatic!
Coming in July to theaters everywhere.
No, I ain't got you.